Well, Bombardier made a series of huge announcements on Thursday, each one more shocking than the last. Their CEO, Pierre Beaudoin, is stepping down, moving into the executive chairman role and being replaced by a man by the name of Alain Bellemare, who came over from UTC. They've also suspended their dividend and plan to raise $2.1 billion in financing, both equity and debt. So the main question now is, what will Mr. Beaudoin's role be in the executive chairman position? To me, it sounds more like he's almost going to be a co-CEO. He will continue to be responsible for corporate financing, for mergers and acquisitions. He'll be very involved with helping Mr. Bellemare in his transition, and he plans to even still be involved in the day-to-day operations of the company. Mr. Bellemare, for his part, says he expects Mr. Beaudoin to give him the freedom he needs to turn things around at the company. His main concern, he says, is product execution. For the Financial Post, I'm Kristine Owram.